चलिए चलो तो हो स्टार्ट द लेक्चर। आपण सुरुवात करतोय लेक्चरला। आपण एक आकृती पाहिली होती मागच्या वेळेस, शेती व्यवसायाशी संबंधित नैसर्गिक पर्यावरण। तर त्या आकृतीत जमिनीची उपलब्धता, शेती व्यवसायाशी संबंधित पर्यावरण, सूर्यप्रकाश, भूपृष्ठाची रचना, जमिनीचे स्थान, पावसाचे प्रमाण व नियमितता, हवामान, त्यातील बदल असं दिलं होतं। आकृती क्रमांक 1.2 वरून असं स्पष्ट होतं की शेती व्यवसायाच्या दृष्टीने निसर्गातील जमीन, हवामान, पाणी, भूरचना वगैरे गोष्टी महत्वाच्या आहेत। जमीन सुपीक असेल, जमीन योग्य ठिकाणी असेल, पिकांच्या दृष्टीने योग्य हवामान असेल, तर शेती व्यवसायाच्या दृष्टीने नैसर्गिक पर्यावरण चांगले आहे असे म्हणता येते। योग्य नैसर्गिक पर्यावरणामुळे देशातील पंजाब, हरियाणा वगैरे राज्यातील शेती व्यवसायाची प्रगती झालेली आहे। तर तर राजस्थान, महाराष्ट्र वगैरे राज्यात नैसर्गिक पर्यावरणाची अनुकूलता तुलनात्मक दृष्ट्या कमी असल्याने शेती व्यवसायाची प्रगती पंजाब राज्याच्या तुलनेने कमी झालेली आहे। शेती व्यवसायाशी संबंधित नैसर्गिक पर्यावरणातील घटकासंबंधी सविस्तर स्पष्टीकरण पुढील प्रमाणे देता येईल। 1. जमिनीची उपलब्धता व सुपीकता। शेती व्यवसायाच्या दृष्टीने जमिनीची उपलब्धता महत्वाची असते, परंतु त्याचबरोबर जमिनीची सुपीकताही महत्वाची असते। जमिनीचे क्षेत्र मोठे असेल व जमीन सुपीक असेल तर शेती व्यवसायाच्या दृष्टीने अनुकूल परिस्थिती निर्माण होते आणि शेतीचे आधुनिकीकरण करता येते। भारतातील पंजाब राज्यात सुपीक जमिनीची उपलब्धता मोठ्या प्रमाणावर आहे, मात्र महाराष्ट्रात सुपीक जमिनीची उपलब्धता तुलनेने कमी असते, कमी आहे। पावसाचे प्रमाण। पावसाचे प्रमाण व नियमितता। शेती व्यवसायाच्या दृष्टीने पाणी हा घटक महत्वाचा आहे। भारतात जलसिंचनाच्या सुविधात वाढ झालेली असली तरी अजूनही फार मोठे क्षेत्र पावसावर अवलंबून आहे। पावसाच्या प्रमाणात देशात विविधता आहे। महाराष्ट्रात पावसाचे प्रमाण चांगले असले तरी पावसाच्या बाबतीत अनियमितता आहे। पावसाच्या अनियमितपणामुळे कधी ओला तर कधी कोरडा दुष्काळ पडतो आणि त्यामुळे शेतीतील उत्पन्न वाढीला मर्यादा पडते। सूर्यप्रकाश। पिकांच्या वाढीसाठी सूर्यप्रकाशाची आवश्यकता असते आणि सातत्याने ढगाळ वातावरण असलेल्या बर्फ पडणाऱ्या भागात पिकांच्या वाढीच्या दृष्टीने योग्य वातावरण असत नाही। महाराष्ट्रात पावसाळ्याचा काही काळ वगळता सातत्याने वर्षभर सूर्यप्रकाश उपलब्ध असतो, तसा तो जम्मू काश्मीर राज्यात असत नाही। सूर्यप्रकाश कमी प्रमाणात उपलब्ध असलेल्या राज्यात पिके घेण्यावर मर्यादा पडतात। भूपृष्ठाची रचना। सपाट भूप्रदेशातील जमीन शेती व्यवसायाच्या दृष्टीने उपयुक्त मानता येते। अशा जमिनीत पाणी मुरते, तसेच अशा जमिनीतील माती पावसाच्या पाण्याबरोबर वाहून जाण्याचे प्रमाण कमी असते। डोंगराळ भागातील जमीन सपाट नसते, जमीन चढ उताराची असते। जमिनीला उतार असल्याने पाणी वेगाने वाहते आणि त्याचबरोबर मातीही वाहून जाते। तसेच वाहतूक व्यवस्थेच्या दृष्टीने चढउतार अडचणीचे ठरतात। हवामान व त्यातील बदल, हवेतील वायुभार, पर्जन्य, आर्द्रता वगैरे घटकाची हवामानाची वेगवेगळी पिकांच्या दृष्टीने विशिष्ट अशा आवश्यकता असतात आणि त्यामुळेच देशातील वेगवेगळ्या पिकांच्या बाबतीत विविधता आढळते. अतिशीत, अतिशुष्क हवामान शेती व्यवसायाच्या दृष्टीने योग्य पंजाब, हरियाणा वगैरे राज्यातील हवामान शेती या दृष्टीने चांगले आहे. जमिनीचे स्थान, नदीकाठची सुपीक जमीन सुपीक असते, मात्र डोंगराळ भागातील मुरमाड व्यवस्था व्यवसायासाठी फारशी उपयुक्त नसते. भारतातील ब्रह्मपुत्रा, कृष्णा, कावेरी, गोदावरी वगैरे नद्यांच्या जमिनी जमीन गाळाची व सुपीक आहे. अशा विविध घटकांनी मिळून शेती बाबतीतील नैसर्गिक पर्यावरण निश्चित होते. नैसर्गिक पर्यावरणाचा विचार शेती क्षेत्राप्रमाणे व सेवा क्षेत्राच्या बाबतीतही महत्वाचा आहे. ऊस उपलब्धता, हवामान, भूरचना, खनिजांची निसर्गातून मिळणाऱ्या कच्च्या मालाची उपलब्धता आणि उद्योगाच्या दृष्टीने महत्वाच्या ठरतात. वाहतूक क्षेत्र, ऊर्जा साधनांची उपलब्धता, भूरचना, हवामान इत्यादी बाबी महत्वाच्या आहेत. सांस्कृतिक पर्यावरण कल्चरल एन्व्हायरमेंट सांस्कृतिक पर्यावरण निर्माण करण्याचा सहभाग असतो आणि त्यामुळेच त्याला मानवनिर्मित पर्यावरण म्हणतात. सभोवताली असलेली सांस्कृतिक परिस्थिती सांस्कृतिक पर्यावरण होय. आणि मानव हा समाजप्रिय प्राणी समूहात राहतो, त्यातून वस्त्या, गावे, शहरे आकार घेतात. वस्त्या किंवा वसाहती बरोबरच वाहतूक, दळणवळण, तंत्रज्ञान, संस्कृती वगैरे घटकांचा समावेश या पर्यावरणात होतो. नैसर्गिक पर्यावरणात मानवी क्रियांच्या बदलात होणाऱ्या पर्यावरणास सांस्कृतिक पर्यावरण असं म्हटलं जातं. सांस्कृतिक बदल आणि बदल करण्यामागे मानवी जीवन प्रगत व सुखी करणे हा मुख्य हेतू असतो. मानव बुद्धी, कल्पना वगैरेंचा वापर करून मानवी जीवन सुखी करण्यासाठी जी धडपड करतो त्यातून योग्य प्रकारचे पर्यावरण निर्माण होते. शेती, उद्योग, व्यवसाय प्रगतीसाठी सांस्कृतिक पर्यावरणही महत्वाचं असत. टाइप्स ऑफ एनवायरमेंट The various methods are available to study the environment. Environmental falls under two main classes. The classification of environment, classification natural environment and cultural environment, man and made environment. Natural environment and its correlations with agriculture, sunlight, the structure of land and location of land, atmosphere, rainfall and availability of land and fertility. Along with the classification of a natural and a cultural environment, living and non-living environment, an economic and a non-economic environment can be classified. And these types of environment are as follows. Natural environment, it includes the surrounding things available in a nature and the country geographically placed and in the world is considered for a environment, weather of the country, structure of land, soil, natural vegetations, minerals, etc. Are the include in an environment and the mutual interrelations among and all the natural constitutions creates the natural environments. The natural interrelations among constituents of a natural resources is the called natural environment. If the natural resources are sufficient and to fulfill the requirement of a country's demand, it is to be said and that the country's natural environment is good. The good natural environment is useful for the growth of agriculture industry, health and services sectors. Figure 1.2 shows the natural environment's relations with agriculture. Natural environment and its correlations with agriculture. Sunlight is must, the structure of land is must, and location of land must, atmosphere, rainfall, and availability of land and fertility. Natural environment and its correlations with agriculture. The figure of 1.2 examples that agricultural trade and depends on the type of land, atmosphere, whatever structures of land and land be fertile and be situated at a proper plan and an atmosphere for crops. It's just good enough. And then we can say the environment for agricultural trade is good and appropriate natural environment is Punjab, Haryana, have been encouraged agricultural trade in these states. On the country, the natural environment in Maharashtra, Rajasthan is not too potent. And in a comparison with the Punjab, the agricultural trade will not be developed to satisfactory level. And land availability of fertility. Agricultural trade is a slow, surely depend on availability of land and its fertile condition. If the area of a land is bigger and fertile, then it can be said that the condition is good for agricultural trade. Under such circumstances and modernization of agricultural industries is a possible. Standard of rainfall and its regularity for agricultural trade, waters, its prime factor. In India, water irrigation is at advancing state, but a bigger agricultural sector is depend on monsoon and the rain standard. In Maharashtra, is not to equal everyone. Inspire of a good standard of rain, integrity causes payment sometimes due unto heavy rain or sometimes due to want to of rain, which limiting and the agricultural product. Sunlight is necessary for the growth of crops and continuous cloudy atmosphere and snowfall causes unfavorable atmosphere and for agricultural trade in Maharashtra. Exceptions of a few months there is full days and light and throughout the year. In Jammu and Kashmir state, the situation is exactly opposite. Therefore, the agricultural development has its own limitation. The structure of land table land is useful for agricultural use, and such a land very is shocked and a little amount of soil is carried away and with flow of water. On the contrary, the land situated in a mountain area is up and down because of a slope of land. Water runs away speedily and along with it carries the soil. In addition to it, such land is inconvenient for transportation also. Changing atmosphere, the temperature in air, air pressure, rainfall, humidity, etc. are the factors which define the atmosphere. For different types of atmosphere is required for different types of crops, and therefore the different parts of the country, and those different crops very low, very hot, very dry atmosphere is not helpful for agriculture trade. The location of land at the bank of river, the soil is muddy and fertile, but in the mountain area the land is crumbly and rock, which is not good for agricultural use. In India, Ganga, Sindhu, Brahmaputra, Krishna, Kaveri, Godavari, etc. are good for agricultural use. Natural environment is to be considered, and not only for agricultural development but for industrial and service sectors also. Energy resources, atmosphere, structure of land, and availability of a mineral and raw material from a natural resources are to be considered important and factors for the development of the industries. For transportations, the availability of a fuel and structure of land, atmosphere, etc., natural factors are important. And cultural environment, it is called man-made environment, and the surrounding cultural state of affairs in a called cultural environment. Man is a social animal. He stays in a group, and through which villages, towns, cities are developed. Along with such a habit, communication, transport, trade, technology, cultural, etc. is created. All these factors are included in a cultural environment. And the object behind changing and cultural environment is to enhance and more comfortable life and man safer towards happy life. And through use his knowledge, wisdom, imaginations, creates and proper cultural environment for a progress agricultural trade, industrial development, etc. Cultural environment is a important factor. After studying the natural and cultural environment, which factors are important for the development of a trade can easily be understood. Natural environment, raw material, example wood, minerals, structure of land, atmosphere, water, and energy resources. And cultural environment, technical advancement, communication, transport, cultural, peripheral trade, urbanization, and the trade connected environmental factors. Trade connected factors of environment, फिगर 1.3 एग्जाम एक्सप्लेन्स द इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्टर्स ऑफ अ नेचुरल एंड कल्चरल एनवायरमेंट सपोर्टिंग ट्रेड द अवेलेबल फैक्टर्स इन अ एनवायरमेंट इन अ डिफरेंट स्टेट्स कंट्रीज आर डिफरेंट देयरफॉर एंड थ्री इज नो इक्वालिटी इन द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ अ ट्रेड एंड हाउ द कल्चरल एंड नेचुरल एनवायरमेंट इफेक्ट्स द ट्रेड एंड डेवलपमेंट इज अ इंटरेस्टिंग टू स्टडी रॉ मटेरियल सप्लाई एनर्जी रिसोर्सेस वाटर सप्लाई एंड स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ लैंड एक्सेट्रा आर अ नेचुरल एनवायरमेंटल फैक्टर्स एंड विच आफ्टर अफेक्ट द ट्रेड As raw material emerges, energy and resources are also important. And where there are energy resources and there start industries in the same manner and same some industries requires typical atmosphere. And for laying a weaving mills and humid. Atmosphere is required, therefore, clothes industry are a development in Mumbai. In a typical atmosphere, agriculture products is a produced in a accordance and with such a processing unit are developed and in West Bengal, PM processing unit in Maharashtra. And sugar industries in Assam in a processing units are some examples of its kits. The structure of land is also important factor and the transport of raw material and finished product is important. Therefore, the development of industries are more on a plain land and then a mountain area for the progress and development of a industry along with a natural environment. Cultural environment is equally important and in cultural environment, transportation, communication, technical advancement, urbanization and culture are influencing factor and for industrial development. The various types of environment, it is factor can be studied as follows. Good working transport system is necessary and Mumbai in Maharashtra is a potentially developed as an industry city and the one of the reason is that she has a good transport approach and through the country and shipping transport surface transport air transport has the prime importance is a industrial development the industrial progress in under is under the influences of advanced technology in England industrial revolution and have had occurred due to the technical advancement and a research On the account of a technical development, the countries like America, Japan, CUPAN, etc., and have achieved industrial progress on the world over, and where their large-scale industries are in existence, and the co-lateral trade in such a part of a country is developed. In this way, the natural and cultural environment has an influences over the trade along with these two main types environment and some other subtypes can be studied according to place, time and environmental factors. It can be classified as follows. Classification of environment. First one is a local environment. second thing is the regional environment, third one is the national environment, and fourth one is the international environment. Then last one, past environment, present environment, and future environment. Market environment, non-market environment, micro environment, micro events environment, economic environment, non-economic environment, biotic environment, abiotic environment, and internal environment and external environment. Classification of environment, the various types of environment and its factor and can be studied as follows: local, regional, and national and international environment. On the criterion of place or locations, the environmental is classified under our categories, and local environment at the different places. At the different places, local, regional, and national, international environment. On the criterions of place or location, the environment is classified under the four categories. Local environment at a different place, environment is different. And in the particular city or town, availability of environmental factors, cultural or natural cultural or normal cultural or natural determines the local environment and customs, traditions, heritage, trade, availability of natural resources, and the local government policies are included in such a type of environment. Local environment is a important factor for the people and those who are staying there. The local environment is important for those and who process raw material the local environment is important for those who process raw material to finished goods and sale, and the product in the local markets, the potters who make the pottery, carpenter, and who make goods from wood and from cultivations of fields for such and other people, and local environment is to be considered as an important part in as much as there is a sufficient supply of raw material and demand for a finished and good is enough, then it is to be said that the local environment is favorable for such a trade. Regional environment, according to geographically condition, the territories of the nation are divided. In a particular regions, the available environmental factors and connected to environment determines the environment of the region. There is a territory wise difference in a natural and a cultural factors. Therefore, there is no equality in the environmental conditions of the religion. In geographically view, India is divided in four main parts. Ahem north of India is a mountain region. Ganges and Sindh low region, and south plateau and a Mediterranean region, and sea or land in this. Different part of the country. valuations in environment is remarkable in the coastal area, Mumbai, Cochin, Tamil Nadu, Madras are big parts, and this environment is favorable and for international trade and fisheries. And so to say that region of Ganges and Sindhus is a fertile the environment here is good for agricultural trade and national environment. The national environment is determined by the man-made or cultural and natural factors of environment. Available natural resources, countries, and monetary policy, economically plans, and the stage of economically progress, countries' political and social cultural atmosphere, the progress is science and technology, etc. And including in additional environment in different nations, there is a variations in connected factors of an environment. Therefore, and there are different types of environmental conditions in the world. Same of the nation are developed, and some are underdeveloped, and some are backward. And in that, the different countries have adopted different economical system. Capitalism, socialism, and mixed are some of the example. International environment in a recent period, and science and technology have changed the face of transportation and communication, upon which the worlds and countries have come together. Every day the trade and between countries is developing import and export, changing of services and increase along with the national environment. The international is important for those and who are involved in international trade and businesses. The relation between countries, international development, and economical and other contracts among the countries, and the level of economic transaction, and the availability of natural and human resources are included in an international environment. The concept of international environment can be explained. In different nations, there is a variations in a concepted factors of an environment before. In different nations, there is a variation in a concerted factors of an environment, and therefore there are different types of environmental condition in the world. And some of the nations are developed, and some are undeveloped. Some are backward in the different, and countries have adopted different economical system, capitalism, socialism, and mixed are some of the examples. International environment in a recent period, and science and technology have changed the face of transportation and communications, upon which the world's countries have come together. Every day the trade and between countries is developing. इम्पोर्ट एक्सपोर्ट एंड एक्सचेंज ऑफ सर्विसेस आर इंक्रीजिंग अलोंग विद द नेशनल एनवायरनमेंट द इंटरनेशनल इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर दोज एंड हु आर इंटरनेशनल इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर दोज हु आर इन्वॉल्व इन अ इंटरनेशनल इंटरनेशनल ट्रेड एंड बिजनेस द रिलेशन बिटवीन कंट्रीज इंटरनेशनल डेवलपमेंट इकोनॉमिकल एंड अदर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स अमंग द कंट्रीज एंड द लेवल ऑफ इकोनॉमिक ट्रांजेक्शन द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ नेचुरल एंड ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेस आर इंक्लूडेड इन अ इंटरनेशनल एनवायरनमेंट The concept of international environment can be explained unto the context of production and which is supplied to the different countries of the world. Being the peace on international level, the relations between different countries being in good relation and good relation and no restrictions on a international trade could have been said as a good international environment for business industry and under the such as a circumstances the businesses industry can expand their trade by selling its good If required, one can import through raw material and technology and a capital through which the institutions can accrue the progress of business on the contrary if there is a doubtful atmosphere was among the countries and trade restrictions is called as bad environment for international trade and under such circumstances there are limitations for the progress of economical developments b past future and present environment The types availability factors of natural and cultural environment is changing according unto the time. Therefore, the accordingly the environment falls under category of a past, future, and present environment. Past environment, the natural and cultural factors available in the past and collectively determines the past environment after an independence. India has adopted planning and policies. The pre-independent situation is called past environment. At the time, the environment in India was not favorable for agriculture. Trade and business, traditional society, inadequate use of natural resources, scarcity of capital, backward agricultural area, and non-developed economical system as such was the nature of environmental factors. Present environment, available resources in the present situation and their correlations and which environment determines. The present environment, the changes in the environment occurred in the past and can be determined the nature of a natural and a cultural factors in India during the period of planning of for economical development the special efforts and were taken to develop backward economic system to underdeveloped system and therefore the environmental factors have had favorable effects future environment फ्युचर एन्व्हायरमेंट, द चेंजिंग इन एन्व्हायरमेंटल फॅक्टर्स इन द पास्ट अँड द चेंजेस इन द प्रेझेंट एन्व्हायरमेंट डिटरमाइन्स द फ्युचर एन्व्हायरमेंट. द इकॉनॉमिकल डेव्हलपमेंट स्कीम्स हॅव हॅड सक्सेसफुली इम्प्लिमेंटेड इन इंडिया. द चेंजेस इन इकॉनॉमिकली पॉलिसी इन्व्हिजिगेटर्स ऑन द प्रोग्रेस अँड वुल्ड बी एन्फोर्स favorable future environment. And during the process of economical development, the changes in a environment are acquired. The study of this change and to study types environment is important, and through which the information change in the environmental factors is accredited. See this market and non-market environment. Sometimes environment is classified into two types. I have market environment and non-market environment. Market environment, in market environment, the demand and supply and changes within the number of trade and business units, price competitions, non-price competition, etc. are included. The flow of demand and supply of trade units on environment, the existence of other businesses activities, and a price competitions with and a advertisement product in segmentation are influencing the market environment under such a circumstances. It is called market environment. Non-market environment, if environment non-market environment, if environment of organization are under pressure of government laws, social customs, traditions, and such a non-market factors are called non-market environment. The organization in India has an influences of such a factors. The changes in government laws are also have an impact on a commodity. This law against monopoly brings and the limits over expansions of organization. Internal external environment, the families in the economic system organization and those who are conducted to economic system are the factors and which can influence the commodity are external and internal. Internal and external factors divide environment and into external and internal parts. Internal environment in economics, in economic system, internal linking, internal environment in economic system, interlinking of economic factors collectively creates internal environment. And consisted infrastructure, labor, workers, administration, relation between workers and administrations. The financial status of an organization and nature of an organization, production, methods, etc. are included. The smooth relation between administration and workers, well-trained labor and healthy atmosphere at the working place. Financially sound organization, low production and cost, new technique and modern mechanization and is being used. Under the enough the lecture, close the lecture today. We meet the next lecture.